The only thing that I've ever wanted to be was a heart surgeon. When I was in the third grade, a teacher handed me a book called The Heart, and I became obsessed with the heart in a way that only a child can. I started drawing hearts. I made clay models of hearts. I even made a small working model of a heart. I'm so fortunate that each and every day that I come to work at the St. Francis Open Heart Surgery Program at Good Samaritan Hospital, I'm able to live that childhood dream.